To allow or deny augmented reality in Google Chrome on Android phone, open Google Chrome and then tap more icon or three dot icon, select settings and then scroll down the screen, tap set settings and then scroll down the screen, tap augmented reality. And then on augmented reality, tap switch until blue to allow or tap switch until gray to deny. If you tap switch until gray, block sides from creating a 3D map of your surroundings or tracking camera position. And then if you tap switch until gray or allow, ask before allowing sides to create a 3D map of your surrounding or track camera position. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.